Here I called him shallow.
Nuh-uh.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I've come to steal the last parts of my chair.
What do you mean, last parts?
Thank you. That should save me some time.
You could have warned me you were dismantling your chair.
So you admit, it's mine.
Look, I don't know if you hate me because you think I stole your job, but for the record, what you're doing is really brave.
Is this?
Yeah. Everybody says they want to write the great American novel, but nobody ever does.
Well, some of them do. There's a lot of books in the library, I'm just saying. Well, thank you. I really appreciate that.
You had the guts to put your money where your mouth is. You know who does that? A person with depth.
Damn it, Milo. You can't just come moping through here like some unkempt artistic loser. I can't compete with that.